Today is day 6, Monday, November 4th, and these are your student announcements. Welcome to Spirit Week. Everyone looks very chill and tropical in their Hawaiian outfits. Remember to bring anything but a backpack to carry your belongings around tomorrow. Want to help the local families in need during the holidays? Donate to Alma Mess Food Drive this week. The class that donates the most food in each grade will win donuts. There is a flyer in each homeroom listing what your team is donating. If you are a 6th, 7th, or 8th grader who would like to enjoy an afternoon of painting with Pomeran, you need to attend a Tuesday and Thursday in the same week. Posters are hanging on the first floor with more info. There are 2 different weeks to sign up for, one in November and one in December. Sign up with Mrs. Pomeran in room 415. Spots are limited. Having trouble with your Chromebook? The best time to have your Chromebook turned in for repair is homeroom or 9th period. Do so when you start to have problems with your Chromebook and turn it into repair before it becomes an emergency. Pick up fixed devices during homeroom or 9th period. The 8th grade tech team will happily help you. Math Counts meets tomorrow after school. All are welcome. Builders Club meets tomorrow after school. Crochet Club moves to Tuesdays only starting this week. Some of the 8th grade boys interested in trying out for the boys' basketball team should plan to attend open gyms next 2 Tuesdays after school until 4. You must bring a signed consent form to participate. Before you head on over to World News, let's congratulate our 7th grade students of the month from October.
Congratulations to the following 7th grade students of the month from October. Samantha Trustell, Brayden Babrock, Haley Helfrich, Dean Scullion, Gianni Myers, Smith Choyano, Celeste De La Cruz Salmon, and Brianna Monharis. Keep up the great work!
Hey, Alma Mess, it's Havana here with your world news for today. Recently, a dog was found floating down an Arizona canal in a shopping cart. People passing saw this dog floating and alerted the Humane Society. An emergency animal medical technician worked with the local fire department to help save the dog in the shopping cart. The team of helpers used a ladder as a rake to pull the dog safely to shore. After the dog was rescued, she was severely dehydrated, hungry, and ticks all over her body. After the news of the dog floating down the canal, the dog quickly got adopted into a loving home. So, LMMS, what do you think about a dog floating down a canal? That's all for me. Now on to your weather update for today.
Hey, Alma Mess. It's Natalie with your weather update for today. Today will be cloudy with a high of 72 and a low of 51. Tomorrow will be cloudy with a high of 75 and a low of 42. So, Alma Mess, are you shocked at this warm weather? That's all for me. Now and over to your sports news.
Good afternoon, Alma Mess. It's Beatrice here with your sports news for the day. Daniel Jones, a football player on the New York Giants, threw his first touchdown pass in 672 days. This happened during yesterday's game against the Washington Commanders. The touchdown came after the Giants had ran the ball down to the Commanders' 2-yard line. Before this game, Jones had played a total of 6 straight games without a touchdown, making him have the 3rd longest streak behind Trent Dilfer with 9 games and David Klinger with 7. So, Alma Mess, what do you think about this? Are you a fan of the Giants? That's all for me, and now on over to your entertainment news.
There's worlds of my fans!
Tell me what's making you jump like that.
Cause I hear bees squirrels in my pants.
Ain't got no chickens, ain't got no rats.
Cause I hear bees squirrels
in my pants.
S to the I to the M to the P, then maybe you can be moving like me.
Hey, Alma Mess. This is Hannah.
And Zeke.
With your entertainment news for the day.
Do you like horror movies? The Conjuring is a horror series about paranormal investigators Lorianne and Ed Warren, who go to haunted locations across the world.
A 4th Conjuring movie is coming out on September 5th of 2025, called The Conjuring: The Last Rites.
The 4th movie will be the last installment in the series, and fans think that The Last Rites will be a satisfying conclusion to the iconic movies.
The Conjuring is part of a larger universe containing The Nun 1 and 2 and the 3 Annabelle movies.
Will you see the final Conjuring movie, Alma Mess?
That's all for us.
Now, now on over to your segment
of the day.
Dip, 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 dip. make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
With each step I am more certain everything will turn out fine.
I'm the bad guy. Duh.
From the screen to the ring to the pen to the key. Where's my crown? That's my bling. Always drama when I ring. See, I believe that if I see it in my.
There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes.
Say what you want to say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I want to see you be brave.
Best to be. Have a great rest of your day, LMMS.